is another day, and the V's team are in Brekum, the capital of Brekum Municipal District. As part of the visit, the team, together with a Queen Mother of Brekum and some returnee migrants, visited some media houses in the town to educate the public about the dangers of illegal migration. The first stop was at Chris FM, where the team, together with the Queen Mother, took turns to discuss the project. Some of the returnee migrants shared their stories to the public. The public became part of the program by asking questions during their phone-in segment on radio. The team visited another media house in Techiman, a town 97 kilometers from Brekum, to share the same information.
This is my home. These are my parents. These are my family members.
Techiman is another town in the Bronkahafu region on red alert when it comes to illegal migration. The team, with some staff of the media house, posed to the camera to send a message. The program was a success.